Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Limbo. This is your host, Tick, and I'm controlling a shadow person who can't see in the dark. What? Oh my god, what? I just took off my leg. Okay, so what's the deal here then? Okay, so maybe you can't go that way? Maybe you just need to drop down? Let's try that. Okay. Take that. Very interesting. Let's try it over here. This one goes over here. This one sort of goes just there. Hopefully that one. Do I need that there? Yeah, I do. Interesting. Land on my head. Maybe it doesn't levitate me. That would be cool. I like that there are rocks as well that it's doing. Well, there must be something I'm missing, obviously. Ah. I'm wondering if I can get the box on top of the other. If that makes a difference at all. Nope. So how am I gonna do this then? Clearly you are meant to be able to levitate one. Ah, okay. Sort of charges up. And that sort of stops them mid fall. Can't really get there fast enough. Ah, so close. Not that I know what that's going to accomplish, you know. If anything, what I need... what I need is... for one of the boxes to be here, so I can jump up and stop the other one. Well, actually, that's what I wanted to accomplish before. What does that actually do? Nothing. No idea what I'm trying to actually do here. Is there anything back here? No, clearly not. Right. What I need is for one of the boxes to be up there. How I accomplish that is through use of this anti-gravity thing. Thank you. Yeah, see, that happens way too fast. And I need a box to get up here. Or get back up. How do we prevent... I just cannot see. I mean, obviously, it's doable. Otherwise, it wouldn't be in the finished game, would it? But it's clear that I'm missing something. And it's not clear what I'm missing. I thought I could pick that. So this would be alright if I didn't need a box to get up. Definitely do need the boxes to get up. I was clutching at straws now. I can see a ladder up there, but I don't see any way to get up to it. Oh, wait, wait, wait. I know. I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. Stick that all the way up there. There we go. Brain successfully engaged. Well done. Just in time for the episode to end. Brilliant. Alright guys. I shall see you again shortly. See ya.